We're going to talk about watering trees. When trees are planted, research has found that it's about frequency, not quantity of water. So it is important that trees get watered regularly. For trees down in the zones 7 through 8, it's a good idea to water trees 2 to 3 times per week, and usually with a quantity of about 2 to 3 gallons per caliper inch. It's also important when watering trees that you have a good slow watering. So we know that it's good to water trees frequently, but it's not good enough to come in and blast the tree with a large diameter hose and have a lot of runoff. A lot of times when we water trees too quickly, the water will run off and we end up watering the grass and other landscape plants around the tree. And so there's several methodologies that we can apply to watering trees slowly. And one of them is the gator bag. And there's several other variations of this, which can be applied to a tree and they're filled with water. And what the gator bag allows is for a city or a homeowner to fill this bag up a couple times a week, 2-3 times a week. And over that period, it'll slowly leak water out the bottom of the bag. And what this will do is ensure that the tree is constantly getting a flow of water, a nice slow seepage, so that you just don't water the top inch of the soil, but actually get a nice deep soaking down into that root system. And it also gets us back to that frequency. Research, once again, has shown that it's about frequency, not quantity. A lot of times people want to cut corners and say, well, I can only get out there once a week, so I'm going to double or triple my application of water. It doesn't work that way. The water will move through the root zone very quickly. It'll run off if we apply it too much too quickly. And so it's about getting out there regularly. Now, there's other methods that we can apply if you don't have a system like this. All you need to do is have a 5-gallon bucket, something like this, something left over. Make sure you have cleaned it well from whatever it had in there before. You can drill a series of small holes in the bottom of the bucket and fill the bucket up and place the bucket at the base of the tree, preferably probably on the upside if it's on a slope of the tree. And over a period of an hour or two, the bucket will slowly leak the water out onto the root zone. It works very similar to the gator bag. It's maybe a little unsightly, but if that's not important, this is a very good method.